Hello， 大家好，我 Coach Henry 同大家分享少少关于个 serve 嘅 throwing action， 点样可以帮大家咧，可以用你嘅 body more effectively 掟波顺啲、舒服啲，令到你可以 transfer 呢个 skill 落你个 serve 嗰度嘅。咁今日同大家分享一个 aspect 关于个 serve 咧，啊，关于个 throwing action 咧 ，sorry， 点样可以帮到你个 serve 咧？就是你嗰個 leg drive 啦 ，OK？ 上次分享過嘅 hip 跟 shoulders 話好大影響，但當然你嗰個 leg drive，OK？、Okay? 你點樣隻腳推一推 ，and then 你 rotate 咧，就會令到成件事咧更加 smooth 嘅。So 我希望今次我唔會掟咗出去啦，上次我掟咗出去，但我用個 leg drive 一 initiate， and then 我再 rotate 咧 ，and then 隻手去鬆咧，就成件事會掟得會更加順嘅。So leg drive rotate and go。嗱，你睇到咧都直接去到個 fence 嗰度嘅。So I'm using my legs, I'm using my hips, and I'm using my shoulders, and then my hand is relaxed. And 當然有其他 aspects 關於個 hand， 我遲啲就同大家分享。但記住咧，你要 serve 咧，一定要有 timing 啦。所以我建議大家咧做一個 shadow movement 先 ，shadow tennis movement training 係我哋嘅啊 aspect 啦。咁希望咧，我哋依個咧幫到大家到睇下咯喎。係啦。咁希望大家睇到我的 demonstration 咧，咁希望幫到大家喺我哋嘅 lesson 入邊咧，我係陪住大家去 step by step develop 個 serve， and progressively 令到你 develop 一個 more consistent and powerful serve， control spin and relax movement， 等你 injury free。希望 private lessons 幫到大家手。